Hey guys, it's Emma. I'm editing this vlog, but basically, the footage that you just saw, I cannot find the beginning part of it or the ending part of it, so it literally makes no sense whatsoever. But basically, what happened in that footage was I was just talking about how we had how it had stormed a couple days before, and it actually ended up flooding. I do have a picture from it how it flooded. So the picture was actually taken down at the bottom of the hill, because we live on top of a hill, and I have some neighbors at the bottom of the hill, and down there flooded, which is what you see. So that's basically all that you really missed, I guess. So yeah.
Yes, that's the hill I came down and broke my leg on. But they took gravel down here, I think, so it'd be easier to get the thingies down. I don't really know why gravel's there, but there's also gravel right there because there's a door right there where it goes into it. So I think it's easier for them to put that there because, like, I don't know.
Hey y'all, it's Emma here. Today it is July 1st. It is Monday. It's like maybe 2 in the afternoon. I'm not quite sure. I haven't really done a lot today. I've been watching some YouTube. I've been organizing a little bit. I'm actually about to do my makeup. Hey y'all, it's Daddy Emma. Once again, you're probably going to be seeing a lot of me, but basically, what happened here was I ended up getting a FaceTime call from Reagan in the middle of this, which is why it all of a sudden cut out. So, I'm sorry about that. I also never ended up continuing it, so yeah.
I'm sure for now, so it soaks my skin for whenever I am doing my curling my hair. Why did that take me so long to say? Oh yeah, I lost a nail today.
All right guys, so I'm back and I'm ready to go to my brother's birthday dinner. Sorry about messing my room is, but I'm wearing these American Eagle shorts with this party suit from Forever 21, and I curled my hair, and then this is from Old Navy. It's like a little like wrist. Oh, I dropped it. It's a wrist. I can put a wristlet, and I have my lip gloss and lip balm in there, and then I'm going to put my phone in it, so. Oh yeah, and then I'm wearing my necklace I wear every single day. I don't know if you can, my little bing ball that my best friend got me, Campbell. So let's go out to dinner and eat. So it's Wednesday, July 3rd, and it's like 11:55. I literally just looked at the clock, and I am about to go to my grandma. Well, about to go to, like, my grandma doesn't really own, but she does, like, a restaurant business, and they're doing 4th of July fireworks and snow cones and hot dogs and hamburgers, and I'm gonna go with my siblings and do the snow cones. So, I'm gonna, like, put a few, like, just, like, freshen up my curls in my hair.
We're on a swing. Oh.
Oh, say hi.
Hi.
On a swing. Mm-hmm. I have a broken leg.
Jackson, say hi.
Okay, try this quickly.
Hey guys, it's Emma here. So it is currently Wednesday. So this morning I got up, I got dressed, I got ready, and I went and got my hair done, as you can maybe tell. I got some blonde in it. So that's new. So it's a large iced coffee, and I've almost been called it, and I'm kind of shocked. Thank you. Hey y'all, it's Emma here. It is currently July 5th. It's actually about to storm. Yeah, so I'm just kind of chilling outside my window, looking around. Yeah. I'm not bad things to say.
Hey guys, so it's the day after 4th of July. It is Friday, the 5th, and it is super rainy outside. I'm super glad that it didn't rain yesterday because it would have ruined all the fireworks, but it was so fun. I'm tired. I think I'm going to end this vlog because I think it's pretty long. But man, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in our next one. Bye.
So, thanks for watching this YouTube video. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. And yeah. So, well, man, thanks for watching. See y'all later. Deuces.
I've been watching you for some time. Can't stop staring at those oceans.